bitch, that just came to play, baby. Yeah.
Baby, let me tell you, you so fine, you so sexy. Baby, let me tell you, you a dime. Baby, let's be friends. I can spend this money on a time if you let me.
What is up, everybody? It's your boy King Boys Productions, and I am back at it with another reaction video. So today I'm here with the Post Malone WoW official music video. excuse me if I sound a little, just a little pissed. My bracket for March Madness already fucked. It's today, the same day that you guys are watching this, the same day that they came out or whatever, but Team UC Irvine just beat fucking Kansas State, and I had Kansas State in the Sweet 16. So I'm already pissed about that, but hopefully a little posty will make me feel a little better. I don't know what this video like is for sure, but like obviously it's WoW, but it like the first frame of it seems a little weird, but we're just going to check it out. Please forgive me for singing along. I really love this song, so fuck. So yes, I've heard the song before. I have done, if you want to see my initial reaction to the song, it is on my channel, so if you guys, I'll put it up on like the little like shit, whatever that thing is, the little eyeball thing or whatever the fuck it is. if I don't, I'm sorry. But you can just search up King Boys Post Malone WoW or whatever and it will come up. But yeah, so if you want to see my initial reaction to the song first, then you can go watch that and then come back, or vice versa or whatever. But yeah, let's check this out.
For what? God fucking, this is what y'all are doing?
No.
A music video?
You'll never find time for anything. If you want time, you make it. Oh, that's true though. Oh, ripping some Bud Lights, huh? Oh. he's kind of. Look at DJ Khaled. Why? What is he doing, bro? Post Malone really has gotten a little chunky though. I'm not even about to lie. Like in the White Iverson video, he was kind of like I don't know if he was really like jacked by any means, but he's gained a lot of weight, and I think it has to just do with being rich and being able to like basically do what you want more so. I think that really changes. He still looks fresh as fuck though. I can't even lie. Look at that jacket. A little 2 Chainz? Damn. Is this the, who is this band? I've seen that logo somewhere before. Hold on. If it's who I think it is. I don't want to say it out loud because then you guys are going to make fun of me if I'm wrong. The Red Hot Chili Peppers, that's what I thought, and I didn't want people to roast me if I said it wrong, but it looks like this is them. Yeah, so this, he's like jamming with the Red Hot Chili Peppers, that's kind of sick. I didn't want to mess that up because I knew someone would toast my ass in the comments if I said like Red Hot Chili Peppers, and they're like, you fucking idiot, it's not the Red Hot Chili Peppers. Oh.
What's up?
No cameras
allowed. Oh.
I like Post because he just does like normal shit. Like he's just ripping some beer pong and shit. Like, dude, I want to hang out with Post Malone. He seems like a really cool dude to hang out with.
Catch me on the block like a Mutombo. 750 Lambo in the Utah snow. Trunk in the front like a shit dumb boy. Yeah. Cut the roof off like a nip tuck. Pull it to the house with some big bus. Turn the kitchen counter to a
look at this concert, dude. Look at this. That's insane. Look at how many fucking people there are.
Kitchen counter to a strip club. Me and Dre came for the when I got glock.
Hey, hey, who is this? Hey. Who is this guy? Hey. When did they film this? Where are they at? Look at Post. First of all, Post just littered. Oh no, that was the ball. That was the beer pong ball. Damn, this dude sucks. Oh, did he slap it down? What happened? I don't know. Made another hit cause I got butt now. Always going for it, never pump. Fourth down, last call, Hail Mary, Prescott, touchdown. Hey! And that transition was kind of clean though. Deep when I roll like the army. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. 100 bands in my pocket, it's on me. Yeah, your grandma will probably know me. Get more bottles, these bottles are lonely. It's a moment when I show up, God, I'm saying wow. Hey. Hey, 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 hey. Hey, that was kind of fire though, his little dance. That was a cool little music video. It's just like shots of like them on tour and shit. That shit looks so fun, like to go on tour. Like I wish that I was like famous enough someday. Like that's the goal someday. Is like go to perform somewhere like on something. Like go on tour. Like if it's like a podcast, if it's like music, anything. Like I just want to go on tour someday and have like people like Cody Ko and Noel Miller, like they have like they went on a tour for their podcast and shit and every show was like sold out. Like that would be so fucking sick. And I hope someday that I'm able to do shit like that. And that's why I keep grinding. You got to keep grinding to get to the ultimate goals. But yeah, if you guys did like, please leave a like. Please subscribe. Original video is in the description down below if you'd like to check that out for yourself. And until next time, it's your boy, King Boys Productions. Squaw! Moving up on the ladder, ay. Trying to get our pockets fatter, ay. How we do it never mattered, ay. Where the cops at, it don't matter, ay. High as fuck, flew past Saturn, ay. Coming back down to the tavern, ay. Man, these days, each and every day, really feeling like a pattern, ay.